There is so much stuff that it just went back to the YouTube app while giving a prompt, and it's happened several times. Just the last one happened about 2 weeks ago, and this time, I guess a problem appeared just after I went there again, and I...